some residual noise. And here, it's very hard to see the dominating frequency.
But it's still just, you're doing a power spectrum with the gyro output.
Yeah. But it's the gyro output, that's the loop is being filled.
Proof.
Yeah, I gotta prove it.
I'm gonna push it, okay?
Do you want me to continue archiving or no?
Yeah, continue archiving.
Oh, okay.
We can cut it out, yeah.
Have you heard of a tool called KST?
I'm sorry?
Have you heard of a tool called KST?
No.
It was used on Blast. It was used, they use it.
Spell camera stuff?
So.
No, it's.
The CCMG completely canceled out the disturbance we introduced.
It's,
and it's just now approaching steady state again. The mean
your data, your
and the sigma of the angular velocity. This is our output signal, and it's very obvious that it's biased positively to counteract the negative value. The Earth puts onto the gyroscope. This is about the azimuth.
There's interesting discreteness to the stepper speed. I would expect it to have more of a gradual.
Because we do sudden changes and we can.
Oh,
one of these gaps
okay.
could be actually significant.
Because our update rate's only 10 hertz. Right? If we were.
Because we actually have no filter on our output. We only have it on our command.